victory against Miami where they set all those offensive franchise records. And he's going to throw here on first down from his own end zone. What a bullet right into the hands of Nick Boyle. Empty set for Lamar Jackson. Plenty of time, pitch and catch. And out near the 40-yard line.
His skill set with what they do.
18-yard gain, another first down. This time a keeper. Jackson around the edge. And into Cardinal territory before he's escorted out of bounds. But takes a swing out and goes deep. Caught inside the five and into the end zone. Goes the tight end, Mark Andrews, for a 27-yard touchdown reception.